Welcome back to The Grinch, Episode 4. If you haven't seen the previous three episodes, please go back and watch those. Okay, let's jump in. I thought we were further than that. Okay, last time we did, what was it, Who Forest? This time we're gonna go back to Whoville. We're gonna use our new rotten egg launcher to shoot those windows and see if we can shoot down the presents while we're here too. How you get them? I don't remember. Man. Maybe you can only get them with the rocket jump or something. Okay, let's look for the windows. Dun, 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 dun. Looks like there's two over there. Hey, get off of me! I can hit the clock hand with this, can I?
Look!
Yeah. Alright, now we can get in the town hall, but let's get those windows first. I think there's one right here, isn't there? It's hard to tell. Can't change the camera angle up and down, unfortunately, without going in the first person mode. A little closer. Seriously? I am trying to shoot here. Did I miss?
Yeah. It's gonna smell like Santa's. You socks.
Okay. How did I miss this? Think there's 10 of these houses you got an egg also. There's one right there. Okay. I can't see it from that angle. Alright. Three down. There's another one right here. Open up! See, there's one above the post office, right? Yeah. Hey, get off of me!
Who are you, Big Daddy?
Alright, seven. Man, these bugs are annoying. Oh, there's one. No, kid,
hey,
seriously?
Who are you, Big Daddy?
Go away. Alright, eight. Mm-hmm. once you've got them, they put out that green smoke so you can tell which ones you've got. The problem is you've got to be so close because the render distance isn't very good on this game. That one. There's one way out there. There's one right there too. I know I ain't got that one. Oh wait, yeah I did. It's got green smoke coming out of it. Okay, how about this? Oh, I got that one too. See that kid there. Seriously, where are the last two at? Forget it. Let's just go in the mayor's off the town hall. I think I need to be in disguise when I go in there. There we go. Max, how'd you get in here before me? Okay, we got upstairs and a downstairs. Let's start up here. Okay. Maybe not. Let's go downstairs then. It's not open either. What the heck? Of coming in here if you can't do anything. I know the statue's in here somewhere. Oh, what the heck? Oh yeah, this is the library area. There we go. Pull it out. A blueprint. Okay, binoculars. Can I grab any of these other ones? Should be one on this side I can grab. Yeah, there we go. I remember that from the demo intro beginning thing. And here's one. Alright, I should have all the pieces for the binoculars now. Seriously? Even in disguise, you can't get in. Okay, I gotta be sneaky. On, dude. Okay, there's two doors. We got one to my right and one to the left. check this one first. Oh no, Luca.
Yeah.
The Grinch copter. On to the next room. Oops. Camera ain't changed all by itself there. Seriously? Oh, can't do the breath thing in costume. That's annoying.
Yeah.
Out of here. Ouch.
Oh, I got the blueprint. And it looked like I picked up one in the cutscene, but who knows. I need to chisel before I can do that anyways, so... I can't use my backpack when I'm in this mode either. The rotten egg bomb. There's one right there. How'd I get that one and miss this one? Okay. Where's the disguise thing? There it is. Run away! Yeah, how'd I miss this one? Wait, where's my rotten egg launcher? There we go. That's weird that it unequips it even though it's the only item I have. Oops, I hit the ledge. Ah, come on. Okay, one more. Yeah, that's what I want. Stupid game. Where is the last one at? Oops. Okay, was it X to spin? What the heck? How'd you miss that? Seriously, Grinch? Okay, forget it. Bum 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 bum. That one. probably looking right at it and just can't see the stupid thing. You ain't gonna hit me, cop. Yeah, that's what I thought. Man, I hate how low the darn load distance is on this game. Okay, you know what? Let's just forget about it for now. Let's go back to the lab, put the binoculars together.
Binoculars help the green mean one peer closer at a who family, who teacher, who postman, who grocer. As well as a better look, he has improved aim. He hits targets more often. He's improved his game. He uses binoculars any time or place. He needs a close-up but wants to avoid a chase.
Binoculars, oh boy. Okay, let's go back and see if I can use my new binoculars to find that last house to egg.
Ouch!
Seriously? Okay, you changed gadgets with the D-pad, right? Why is it not? Are binoculars just built in? I guess. That's what it seems like. Okay. The binoculars don't do any good because the draw distance is still crap. I guess 200 is your max on the eggs. Can you do first person as Max? Oh, you can. hate it when you get down to one object and you cannot find it. This is annoying. Okay, let's go back to Who Forest then, since I can't seem to find this one window. Let's see, we gotta go by the post office. Okay, last time we were here, I was having trouble with those bear-looking things, and I remembered last night after I quit recording that I'm pretty sure you just have to breathe on them. Hey, stop it! You like shoot the beehive to have them pop out, and then you get close and breathe on them, and I think it scares them off. If I remember right. Dang it, what key? Oh, there it is. Okay, maybe not. Can't you stun them? Ah, there we go. Oh, and you get a present out of it, too. That's right. Now I can pick up the beehive, run it up to the house, and drop it in. Boom. Okay, two down. Seriously, these guys are annoying. They just teleport, even though they weren't on that side of the tree. Never did check to see if that audio glitch shows up on the recording. Forgot all about it. Must be just this level in general, because I've had that audio glitch a couple times. let's see. There's a house back here, it needs to be beehived, I think. I don't think I can get on top of this one, though. Okay, we're gonna call it quits here. Yes, save. Ooh, 9%. Oh boy. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you don't like the video, hit that thumbs down button because it all helps. Hope to see you next time.